So hi guys, this is me here trying to do my, this is me showing you my press-on nails that I bought at the market. Don't mind the noise if you hear any noise. And that's the glue, a nail glue. I bought it at the cosmetics shop and I wanted to try to put on press-on nails for the first time. Imagine, and let me tell you, I had put them on and I stayed with them for some few hours and I removed them. Because I'm not used to long nails, and here is me showing you how to put on the press on nails. So I put it on the nail. I put the glue first on the nail, but I didn't prick a hole. I had to make a hole. I was looking for something to put a hole on the bottle. There, I did it. So yeah, first I put the glue onto the nail. The glue smells so bad, guys, so bad. I ain't even joking. You can definitely see that I'm a first timer in this. You can definitely see that. And by the way, I think I did pretty well for first time, for it being my first time. I did so well. Can see the struggle with the glue. Yeah. The nails looked so cute, guys. So cute. And yeah, I was eating some chapos on the side. Because why not? So I do the same thing to the nails, as in it's a repeat. But then you'll see towards the end of the video the way I struggled with my right hand. I struggled, guys, but I managed. They look so cute. So cute, I'll tell you. But I didn't stay with them for long. I know. Yeah, I was trying to fit the nails which fits where. If you know. By the way, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to share, like, comment. And yeah, if you have a business for nails and you want somebody to do nails, to advertise your nails, hit your girl up. Hala girl up here. I'll do it. But then I also have some cute nails. My nails, they're cute. If I say so myself. Yeah, so guys, I'm going to do the same things to the nails. It's a repeat process. I hope you're going to enjoy this video. And yeah, don't forget to like, guys. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Guys, please subscribe. I'll see you next time.
Mr. Kevin, take care of your child.